Number 10 is 201 yards, probably one of the more difficult holes on the golf course. Again, a par 3 that requires a 2 or a 1 iron shot or a 4 or 5 wood. Small green, again, about 5,500 square feet. Down below you quite a ways, so you're hitting off of an elevated tee to a green below you and requiring a very accurate shot with water on the left and sand traps on both sides of the green. A fun hole, but a difficult hole.